This is our introductory video, how to get started with ConnectiFY. Plug in 6 to 12 volt DC power supply. Now you can see that red LED glows, which indicate that the board is powered on. Now connect our daughter board. Since we have already burned code in our daughter board, now you can see that the green LED glows, which indicates that the daughter board is connected with ConnectiFY. Now interface daughter board with LED section using 10-pin FRC connector. Now you can see that the code is running. Thank you.